begin tonight with a murder investigation in Texarkana, Texas. And tonight's top story. Texarkana police say they received several calls of shots being fired near the Woodbridge Apartments last night around 12:30. Officers found LaQuincis Scott lying on the ground behind one of the apartments. He had been shot and was pronounced dead at the scene. Police arrested Sonia Hopkins for murder. The shooting is still under investigation. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers at the number on your screen.